exploit it.
Haynes, Finch, Willis through the youth system. Now the players are looking, as you say, far more anxious of the players that are out there. They're just, I wouldn't say they're caving in, but I think they're aware of what's happening.
Daniel Enty down in the corner, holds it up for Williams to cross. Headed clear, but the shot for Geddes! Sean Geddes doubles the lead for Worcester City in front of the travelling fans. Pandemonium at the Rico. Sean Geddes doubles the lead for Worcester City, and it's totally unbelievable. Worcester City 2, Coventry City 0. Dreamland for the side from non-league. If you thought it couldn't get any better, it just has. Sean Geddes, what a goal from him just inside the far post. A fantastic strike. Worcester City deserve to be 2 goals ahead. Are they heading for the second round of the cup at the expense of League One Coventry?